Good afternoon. I'm Alexis Padilla. Traffic is being diverted east of Winfield due to a fiery crash involving two semis and a car. It happened at the U.S. 160 and Kansas Highway 360 intersection. Winfield police say that one of the semi drivers was taken to a Wichita hospital in serious condition. The driver of the car was treated and released at the scene. KHP is handling the investigation.